Starting.
So Jay at Light Livestock here again, and we're doing blood draw from the leg of a Cria, and we're using this vein on the inside of the leg. Chantel's occluding the vein so that we get some buildup here, and I am steadying the vein with my thumb as I hold the leg. My first try, so let's see how it goes.
There you go.
So we quickly grabbed 3 cc's out of leg. I suppose that is a lot less scary than going to the jugular. And it actually worked quite easily. Thank you.